What's up, everybody? I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. As you can tell, I'm going to be opening up the rest of my Yu-Gi-Oh! Eternity Code booster box. If you haven't already, you should go and check out the previous video that I did for Eternity Code. Looking to possibly get a Starlight Rare, even though it's very difficult to do. I'm not sure on the odds in this box, though I know in a previous set that I have opened, it was like a 50% chance in an entire case. So we've got Marincis Bacilla Lima, Codebreaker Zero Day, Evil Eye Reemergence, Necroquip Prism, a super rare Witchcrafter Unveiling. Then we have a Chilblania, Pinpoint Dash, Deep Sea Sentry, and King Beast Barbaros. I do want to apologize on the last video I uploaded. I had a Windows update, which inadvertently caused my recording software to not recognize my microphone, so it has no audio. I apologize deeply for that. Also, if you're new here, I upload videos 3 times a week. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific Time. Xyz Revive Splash, Link Burst, Goldilocks, Flourishing Frolic, an Ultra Rare Deep Sea Prima Donna, Magical Hound, Bluebeard, Splash Mage, I really like that artwork, and a Turn Trooper. So for anyone out there watching my videos, what would you like to see me open? I've currently got plans to open up some more Digimon TCG, some more Dragon Ball Super TCG, or CCG, and the Final Fantasy TCG as well. So we've got Nemesis Adraste, Pyraith the Ghost Pirate, Buzzsaw Shark, Golden Hair, Witchcrafter Patronus, Super Rare, Deep Sea Minstrel, Sarama, Deceptive Jia Win, Rainbozu. That's the last card of that pack. Hop into this next one. I do have more Shining Fates for Pokemon. As of this current moment, this is the last box of Yu-Gi-Oh! That I currently have. I am not too sure if I'm going to buy more. Unfortunately, it seems like my Yu-Gi-Oh! Openings don't do as well as my other openings. Being completely transparent here. If that's not something you want to see, even though I like opening it, then I might not open more. Codebreaker Zero Day, Crimson Resonator, Xyz Revive Splash, Gusari at Ignister, Super Rare, Samurai Swordmaster Musashi, Megalith Unformed, Resonator Command, and Goki, the Iron Claw. It would be nice, personally, to get a Chamber Dragon Maid, even though it is not the most valuable card in this set. I'm not too worried about value, though it is definitely what I look for, because I mean, they're the higher value cards are obviously and usually rarer to get, which is what I want to collect. Codebreaker Virus, Berserker, AIQ, Flourishing Frolic, Goldilocks. Looks like this is a secret rare Gizmek Uka, the Festive Fox of... I can't even pronounce that word, so I'm not going to try it. So let's sleeve this up real quick. Grab a sleeve here, sleeve that one up. I'll go ahead and sleeve up the ultra rare as well. Not going to worry about sleeving up any super rares. And those are the last four. So now that I've gotten another secret rare, because I believe... Actually, I didn't. I did not get a secret rare in the first half of this box. Only ultra rares. So potentially, I could get another secret rare, I believe. I'm not sure on the odds of this box. On this set, I know it can happen in other sets. Thunder Dragon Lord, Link Burst, Parallel Exceed, Torpedo Takedown, Invoked, Agoidus. Have no idea how to pronounce that. Did the best I could. Super Rare, Choblania, Trius, Hierarchia, Rainbozu, and Performapal, Turn Trooper. Let's hop into this next pack real quick. Golden Hair, Evil Eye, Zhang Yuan, Codebreaker Virus Swordsman, Armored Bitron, Super Rare, Lantern Shark, Bluebeard, King Beast Barbaros, Resonator Command. Really looking forward to getting to open some more Digimon. Looking forward to opening the Final Fantasy sets. Also looking forward to, I believe it's next month, Ghosts from the Path. I believe that's next month. Torpedo Takedown, AIQ, Crimson Resonator, Golden Hair, Nemesis Flag, Super Rare, Noctovision Dragon, Super Heavy Samurai, Swordmaster Musashi, Lantern Shark, Hierarchia. Yes. Ghost from the Past is a Yu-Gi-Oh! Set that will contain a total of 5 Ghost Rare Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards. I don't know what cards those will be. I don't believe those are announced. I believe there are people that have leak lists out there, or what they expect it should be, or what they think it will be. I am not too sure. But hopefully they are amazing cards. Parallel Exceed, Stairs of Mail, Exeez Revive Splash, Link Burst, The Arrival Cyburst, Cyburst at Ignister, Super Rare, Magical Hound, Splash Mage, Red Familiar, Salamangreat Zebroid X. 3 packs remaining. Hopefully everyone has been having a wonderful time and enjoying whatever they can, when they can. Thunder Dragon Lord, Goldilocks, Evil Eye Reemergence, Necroquip. There is another secret rare, Gersu the Orcist Mech Knight. I knew I'd be able to possibly get another secret rare, or possibly a Starlight rare. Last four are a Deep Sea Sentry, Goki Iron Claw, Tao Tai Dragon, and Megalith Unformed. Two packs remaining. I think it would be amazing if it was still possible to get a Starlight rare on top of the two secret rares that we have gotten. But I feel that is quite near impossible to do. But we will see. At most, I feel there will be one more ultra rare. AIQ, Adrasti, Golden Hair, Deep Sea Artisan, Madolche Promenade, just a super rare, Sarama, Musashi, Nocto Vision Dragon, and a Splash Mage. Final pack of today's video. Let's see what we can get. Buzzsaw Shark, Super Heavy Samurai Wagon, Codebreaker Virus Berserker, Codebreaker Zero Day, and a Plunder Patrol Ship Shape Ships Shipping is the final super rare of this set that I am opening. Lantern Shark, Bluebeard the Plunder Patrol Shipwright, Performa Pal, Turn Trooper, and Proxy F Magician. That's it for today's video, at least the opening part. Let's go over a recap of what we've gotten so far today. I'm not going to go over the super rares, I will just do the ultra rares and secret rares. We have a Deep Sea Prima Donna, Gersu the Orcist Mech Knight Secret Rare, and Gizmek Uka, the Festive Fox of something that I can't pronounce. I'll just show off the name so all of you can see it. But that's it for today's video. I thank all of you for watching and appreciate every one of you for watching. Go ahead, if you haven't already, leave a like on the video. Comment down below on what you would like to see me open up in the future. And definitely subscribe so you can see me open up whatever you comment. And I will see all of you in the next video. Later.